All right, we've been talking about counting, so here's something you can practice. I'm at 80 beats per minute, and here's the beat. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So as I listen to it, I hear 1, 2, 3, 4. I break it down to eighth notes. I hear 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. There's a little thing in the kick drum. Boom, 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 boom. That's quantizing to the 16th note. So quantize means, you know, to break it up, to subdivide it. So now I have 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. So let's take quarter notes. Okay, do it again. All right, then you can do accenting on the different 16th notes. And that's going to help us with Mr. Big Stuff and lines like that. So I'm on a D here. So first I'm going to accent 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. And then I'm going to do the E. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. And then I'll do the and. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. And then I'll do the last possible breakdown, the 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. So I'll show you how that goes. Here we go. Accenting the first part of the beat. And I use two fingers, so I tend to lead with my index. 3 and 4 and. Accent the 1E and a 2E and a. Okay. You really have to concentrate and focus on it. The E for me is going to be on my middle finger because I lead with this and I come up with that. Now let's try the and. 3, 4. And now, lastly, let's try the 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E. Here's the drum beat. You know, you put some